Hello, world. Day 24, part 2, maximizing efficiency. All right. I think the passenger train should still be going. Just double check on it. Okay, I forgot to stop it before I saved. Not a whole lot of passengers going down this way towards Nantala. That's all good. Now, let's double check on the log situation. Are we out here? Oh, it's still unloading. Okay. And over here, I think we just gotta drive this sucker. Quarters manual. Let's just put on. I plowed. I cleaned the snow. My snow thrower broke right at the end. It wasn't fun. Still recovering from that heart operation. And I didn't enjoy it. Not one bit. Give myself a little workout. So what's the deal? There's nothing, no industries in Wilmot? I thought, didn't I have a car that was supposed to go here? Guess not. Bother anybody? I'm going backwards. So if we took a contract, right, with this, how come we didn't get any cars to go there? Unless the interchange was full? I don't think it was. The interchange might be served again. I didn't check that. Go back and look at it. Nothing here. Way am I facing? Right way. Nothing to do there. Oh yeah, Connolly Creek. I want to see P1. Over there. Does that look like it holds 6 cars? No. I think we want to go to P2. That doesn't look like it holds 6 cars either. right? Although, this train's ready to go back. So we're going to have to go to P1 and P2. Oh, wait, P3 and P4. But I think that's like a pain in the ass to get through, too. Oh, not really. We should go to P3 and P4. It don't matter. Six of one, half dozen of the other. Select you. Give you some orders. So we can bring you back down now. And won't really be ready for me yet. This passing siding is not big enough. Guess I can bring them down and put them in this interchange. That's going to be at least another hour or two before they're empty. Goodness, so many things to do. The hell? Where is... All right. Am I bugging out? Yeah, I am. It's only at 59%. I think we want to put a fusee here. But when the other train gets here. Oh, it stopped there. Dang it. Wasted some momentum. Thirty-seven cars now. Locker team track. The hell is it? Team track. Oh, I know what I should be doing. I should be emptying the sawmill with number 100. See, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9 cars. Okay, that's okay. Let's go back to... Let's get the passenger train turned around, right? Alright, we're making all stops. We are stopping everywhere. Copy the coupled. And I think we're good on coal and water. We can make it all the way to Alarka. Reverser. Go do the thing, man. This thing is full. We got stuff to do, man. Even though I'm doing the same thing again, I'm doing it while doing something else. Does that make any sense? So I am doing it in a little bit of a different order. Let's see, yard, reverse. Road reverse. Forward, please. We want this switch. Wait, reverse. I was actually setting up for the wrong switch. Oh, look, here comes the other train. Where'd my OBS go? There it is. People don't watch railroad streams at 10 o'clock Sunday night. We're all going to bed. Get ready for work. So I wonder what this track is right here. Sawmill. There's only these two tracks. But this isn't a thing yet. All right, these can all stay here. How are we doing this? This is a good question. We're going to split the train here. Quarters. Forward. Okay, I know what we're gonna do now. Gonna bring that sucker to right here and stop. Sorry, buddy. Ooh, my ear just started ringing. Someone talking about me. Yard 20. I think I want to change the whistle on this thing. Don't like anything I hear so far. That one's not bad. We'll stick with that for a little bit. I hope I can fit these cars here and go around. It's gonna screw me up if I can't. I usually fit those cars here. Yeah, I think I got it. Oh my god, no. That was so bad. I didn't. I fucking threw the switch. And it derailed. No. What the freak? Wait. Save. I'm going back to my save. I am not dealing with that auto. Ooh. Let's see where we're at. Cheating. Didn't I throw that switch? What the fuck, where am I? Shit. All right, we're okay. Select. I'm cheating. Totally. And I don't care. It's like deja vu. My beautiful loco getting all messed up. My reputation getting tarnished. All right, let's give this thing orders. Go forward. I wonder if it'll go around. I wonder if it calculates if it has clearance. Ooh, that is so close. Down here looks better. All right. Now we can take this out. Throw this switch. Throw this switch. We can get the sawmill cars into position. We could just watch the magic from this bridge, imaginary bridge. The switch is probably lined against us? No. No, because we decided we were going to go through that siding with trains so we could fuel up. Oh, wait. We need to stop. Right about here, as a matter of fact. No. This one. Orders. Orders. Stop. I'm telling you, I came in from shoveling snow. My brain has not been working right. That whistle's not bad. Why did it go to strange? I think we want to stop it. What's our passenger train doing? It's on the long road to Amman. Throw a break here. Let's just listen, make sure it doesn't couple. Did couple. All right, let's count back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I should have. No, I couldn't have. Let's see. Oh, it's not going to move because the brakes are on. Because I didn't connect these. Now the big question is, where do we leave these suckers? I say we leave them right here. We don't have no trains coming this way. Got a lot of cars just laying about. Damn. I don't know if we're going to be able to pull this train all the way back to Silva. Ooh. Coal and water situation. Not good. What is this train doing? Didn't I disconnect you? It's going forward. It's in reverse. Guard. Reverse. Select. Okay, something's going on here. Manual. Road. Reverse. It's using water. Manual. Did I apply a handbrake here or something? Nope. Orders. Road. Reverse. I don't know. It was bugged. That was a bugged. I recorded that short. Oh, I didn't record that short. Yes, I did. Okay, good. This should have coupled. And it did. Right? Oh. I can't tell because I don't have it selected. Yeah, I'm getting confused, eh? Right, orders. Guard 20. Probably gonna couple these two cars again. Why is my rotation point over there? Is it where the mouse is? So hard to tell. No, it's just some point in space. Sure, the passenger train is in Dahmen waiting for me. I think we're gonna like get quite a significant run. 15, 14, 16, 12, 36. The fusee here? Yes. Number three is ready for me, but we don't need it yet. kind of wish those logging cars were ready to go to Walker. I can bring them with the Pacific.
Pacific.
I grabbed the wrong control. So I think, yep, I can just send this train. Just gotta fill it up. Just gotta fill it up. No, I can't send it yet. Those other two cars are in the way. And I'm so dumb. Now I'm stuck back here. I should have got this guy out first. And I used half its water just doing this little switching. And this engine's facing the wrong way. And it's going to take forever to fill because this hopper runs out. And then it stops. You know what? Let's put the water in it. Actually, let's move it up and get this guy out of here. Orders forward. She's flying. This is the same, but it's different because I have all this stuff to deal with and work around. Make sure this is set right. And we will bring these over here. Use you right here. Oh, those two gotta go back. This has gotta go back. That's gotta go back. Holy smokes. We got work to do over here. We'll figure that out. What did I just do? Oh my god. I teleported and all I saw was black. We need to select. Yeah, a break on. And then we can give it orders. Yep. It's got work to do. You select this now. Get some water in it. I can't imagine the size of the train we're going to have going back. And I'm not even sure if I can really double-head it because there are no... What am I doing? I'm thinking about where I got to be later instead of where I'm doing now. Very low on water. All right, you trains have your orders. Quickly check on the passenger train. Not ready for us yet. This guy is. Give it some orders to go forward. Yard speed. Prepare to couple. What I'll probably do is once I open this whole game up and run through a couple days of that, just give it a break, play something else, and let them add stuff to the game. Hello, you gonna stop? Oh. It's kind of nuts. Okay, that'll stop when it gets to the Y, because we don't want it to go beyond that. This sucker's still filling. Got a long way to go. Long way. Let's start thinking about how we're going to do this here. House track. Thinking, thinking, thinking. Sucks that this one has to come out like that. Let's do the oil tanker first. Just make sure this is, yep, okay. You know, I guess these scenarios will change slightly. Because these industries use things at different rates. Ooh, $75 now. I guess it's distance based, right? Number two is at the passenger. At $4. Wow. Yeah, let's kick this. Why not? Because we can. I still don't have this figured out in my head, really. Why is it acting like the throttle's on? Let's go and get this guy on his way. I'm sure he's full. We'll put a little more coal in it. I forget, I think it holds 12 tons. Ooh. Why'd that shut off? Okay. Back on. People do not watch Railroader on Sunday night. That's pretty funny. I'm gonna have so much like little switching to do at Alarka. Empty. We're almost full. Might as well just fill it up. It'll go quick. This should be it. Next time that stops. No. Huh. I thought it dumped 868. Pounds. Oh, right. Okay, it's full. Yeah, this is going to be an honest 8 hours work, I think, to complete all this stuff. Even though I'm doing three things at once. We want to go up here and make sure the switch lined for the main. Thinking, still thinking about how I'm going to do that over there. Holy shit, we're flying. Nice. Once we're past the fusee, we'll give it orders to go to Bryson, basically. And I'm gonna remove the fuse at Ela. Ella. Let's hope I don't forget. And make sure the tracks are good. They are. Take care of this guy. He's got to go to up there. We could turn the train around too when we come back down. Probably shouldn't have gone so fast. I guess eventually we're going to use these tracks for something. Don't know what yet. But this game, I noticed this game is like, doesn't put stuff there randomly. You know? These are both going back to silver. So let's kick these out. Kick it. I'm going to release this brake in hopes that I don't know how fast we're going though. If I select it, nothing happens. Oh shit, need to get on the handbrake. I'm gonna apply it and release it. Okay, we inherited some motion. This is good. This is good, this is good. Let's button this up first. All right, how are we doing this? We gotta get all the way over there. I feel like we should be making more money. Oh, the train is doing that thing again. Okay, let's pick 20. I want to catch it doing this thing. Inching up. He's trying to stop for the fusey. That's what's going on. It stops and then it rolls back. It was brutal. That could have went on forever. That car has a lot of passengers. Okay, I think we're good. We can let this one go. I guess programming it to stop on a hill like that must be pretty tough. Well, we want to put this freight on the freight track. And we'll figure out where everything has to go after the fact. Might as well put this fusee back here while I remember. And let's finish up with this guy here. Didn't really hear air going there, right? It opened though. I think I could jump over the whole locomotive. What do you think? I get a running start? Oh, yeah. For some reason, though, my game is lagging a little. We want to go straight. Yep, I could have jumped better. We handled this nicely. Shaky, shaky. My OBS is gone again. Hey, Mother Slug. Sorry, Mother Slug. My OBS was minimized. Every time the mouse runs off the screen, right? When you're like whipping around like this, it goes over to my second screen and then like hides OBS. OBS is where I could see my chat. So, pulled my first long load this afternoon. 54 cars. Nice. Loaded using two Berkshires. Need another one to make it over the grades of Alarka. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Depending on the tonnage. I completely stopped running passengers. I found it a waste of time given I'm making more money from the copper and coal mine tier 4. But doesn't your rating go down then? And then you can't get like the discounts and all that stuff? If you're still there. I'm not sure if you're still there. I think we did this as efficiently as possible. I'm curious. You guys ever see that I could do something more efficiently? I'd love to hear about it. I just applied that brake. This is the one we want to release. see what we got. Okay, the Pacific is where it's got to be. Logs are almost done. We have plenty of time. We'll use number 100 to bring the pulpwood cars. Up to Connolly. Doink. That was from the other day. That time we made it under somehow. Like you mean it. Let's get this guy all the way on the siding. $889 tons with a little tanker pushing it with authority. Look at that. Gotta love it. Get some coal and water in here. Now, do we bring the pulpwood cars up, or do we wait for the logs to be done? No, let's just bring the pulpwood cars up. We'll bring the pulpwood cars up. All right, we have to actually tell this that we're going to Alarka Junction Station. Copy the coupled. Zero passengers. Okay. That's good. That's good. That's good. Orders, manual. Put some coal and water in this thing. We made it. I called it. Right, we made it all the way there. From here. All the way in Nantala and back. Slow down, homie. I still overshot. It's that hill that gets me every time. Come on. Hey, it worked this time. Didn't bug out. What are we doing with money? We're making a little. Could actually pay off 2,000 right now. And we still have coal in this tower. Good thing. I think once we get an Atlantic for this passenger train, it'll be able to do the whole map without filling, maybe. Let's set our switches down here. So I want to actually turn the train around and face it forward. Don't need to, but what the hell? I'm gonna do it. All right. What do we got to check on next? 100. Can fill you up. Coal. Not quite. We're gonna have to bring the pulpwood cars up, leave them there, bring 100 back down, and hook up to this train. Because they're gonna go to Walker. I'd actually like to get the other locomotive on that train. That's what we should do. And have that one go to Walker and leave this one around here for doing everything that it's doing. You saw me throw that switch. So I click on it, but it didn't actually go. Because I'm lame. I don't know what I'm doing right now. It's really bad. I should quit. It's 9:45 in the morning. And we started at 5. I think we fast forwarded it a little bit to make it light. So yeah. This is a busy ass day. We may have to cancel contracts once we open everything up and pick and choose what we're gonna do. Let's trade places here. Those go to Walker. We're getting there. Yeah, we'll trade places. Actually, we'll stop it right here. And switch. And 100. And go forward. This will be fun watching the two trains come together. Actually, we'll go slow. 5. Going to see how many fit on P1 and then bring the rest to P2. That's cool that they're different colors actually. Fine, don't whistle back. All right, let's set the switches here to go into the right one. Now we're going to here because this is locations. Ooh, Connolly Creek. P1. Yep. Looks like it's only going to hold like 3 or 4. keeps your health six. Alright, that's going to do its thing. And then we're going to select this guy. And fill it up. This is a better logo for going to, geez, I wonder if this is the better logo to run the passengers. I don't know, the 10-wheeler's doing fine. 10-wheeler has more power, right? Let's check that in a second. Shift T. So the mogul is less powerful, only by 900 pounds. 6 tons of coal, 4,000 gallons of water. And the 10-wheeler has 3 tons of coal, 3,400 gallons of water. So the mogul might actually be a better candidate for the passenger train. See, we don't start getting into the high capacity to the Atlantic. Got 7,000 gallons of water. P43 Pacific. That's the one we use right now. I don't know. Berkshire. Winner. We have to see how well these engines pull the passenger cars over the maple, whatever, that big hill. Milestone is the red marble grade. Hillsboro. Only one phase. I should just borrow the money and do that. All right, both trains need our attention. I wish it loaded in smoother when you switch between trains, but that would be like asking a little too much, right? Had the fusee. Oh, that was that one. Let's see how many we fit here. Not a whole lot. Looks like three. Maybe four. But here's the question. Is that going to block my log delivery? We don't need to leave this here. Shit. It already started loading. Shit. Yard, reverse. Get you out of there. Alright, let's select this car and we'll bring it to P2. Copy the coupled. Then we have to cycle it. I thought we copied the couple. Kindly create. Oh, we have to cycle each one individually? All right. Let's back up. Five cars. Should clear that switch, I think. Two more. All right, road forward 25. And then we have to figure out our switches up here. I think it's just, this is P2 right in front of me. P2. R2-D2. All right. Yo, P2 looks like it could hold six cars. Alright, we'll see what it looks like when it's on there. So we don't have to split the train. One less maneuver. What are your orders? Manual. This train's almost ready to go back. The walker. Did number two get to the fusee? Yeah, it did. Think. Forward 10, oh, 20, we'll just go 20. And we'll go to number 2. Shit, when we got stuff coming from the other way, oh my god. You fucking nightmare. Forward. You. I don't think we have anybody coming here, but let's see. I think 20 is fast enough. Nope. 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 Nobody's going to Arlarka Junction. We're gonna need another passenger car, seriously. But there might be passengers here. 34 passengers waiting. Oh, geez. Bryson? Silva? And Whittier. But no one's getting off. Bryson, Silva, Whittier. That's it. I don't see anyone going to Hemingway. Oh, there's one. There's one. There's not one. Interesting. Passenger. One passenger going to Hemingway. Three. Wow, nuts. All right. And number 100's already there. Yeah, this only fits 4 also. All right. This one. Oh my God, one log left. One bog left. Let's go take a peek what we have to do here. Bryson, Bryson, Bryson. Bryson Freight House, Bryson Freight House. Of course, only one of these is ready to go back. Nothing there. I could actually do Bryson Freight House right now. Oh, I messed up. I left the fusee. random fusee. Orders, manual. We'll leave a little air off. Condition is this thing in? 100%, baby. How about you? 100%? Like it. This is a little too fast for the yard. Gonna wind up hurting something. You don't get on top of the platform. There you go. Stop. $78. Nice. Can I get on there, please? We'll just put all the cars here and then make up a train. Everything that's got to go back to Silva. Suppose that's the best way to do it. another 2-hour video. Alright, that's it for me, YouTubers. I may continue to play a little bit and spare you some of this. So, you made it this far into the video. Thank you. Appreciate it. Let me know. Alright. Peace out, YouTubers.